The fourth-ranked Bears sent off their seniors in memorable fashion in their last game at the Farrell Center on Monday night, outlasting Texas Tech for a 71-68 overtime victory on senior night.
Well, coaches would prefer a little more cushion, but these are those type of games that make or break a season, and you're going to have a number of these games, and you got to win them to have confidence.
Despite being shorthanded due to the absences of Mark Vidal and Tristan Clark, the Bears managed to be active on the defensive end, recording 13 steals and forcing the Red Raiders to turn the ball over a total of 20 times.
Without watching the film, I think some of them were dead ball turnovers. You know, we travel or we get called for a charge or step out of bounds. You know, then you got a chance to set your defense. I do think our guys made a couple of good plays in transition. That's a big part of transition defense. You know, if you get your shot blocked or turn it over, you got to have a real effort play, and I thought we had a couple of those. I thought a lot of our turnovers were dead ball.
On the offensive end, the Bears caught fire from deep, shooting almost 42% from long range on the night. Devontae Bandu led the three-point parade, going 4-for-5 from three on his way to a season-high 18 points. Bandu was followed by Jared Butler, who tallied up 17 points, and Macy Oteague, who went for 14.
It's hard to – sometimes we look ahead way too far, and these games right here are what make a national champion. These games right here where we had the battle and we're being battle tested. We're going overtime and, you know, shots not falling. And, you know, these are the games that make a national champion. So I think sometimes we need to just focus in on the games that we're playing and, you know, execute now so we can execute later.
The Bears will look to keep their Big 12 title hopes alive on Saturday when they'll close out the regular season with a matchup with West Virginia in Morgantown. For Lariat TV News, I'm Nate Smith.